The event took place on the 30th of January, 1972. And one of the cameramen of that day was Fulvio Grimaldi.
La mia fotografia è diventata un murales in virtù della sensibilità e dell'intuizione di un gruppo di artisti, i Bauxite Artists, gli autori dei tanti murales che danno significato a questo quartiere, a questa città.
The Bauxite, where we grown up, is a place that has seen the brunt of the Northern Irish conflict.
We decided to paint these incredibly large murals to show and depict our response to the troubles and the things that we actually experienced, you know.
The hunger strikes, Bloody Sunday, the Battle of the Bauxite, the killing of kids.
Their paintings give an artistic statement on the happenings of the period.
It was our calling as artists to do that.
Living on your western shore.
What you see is what you get.